Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy here, MC, and welcome back to Swahili Nation, Swahili to the World.
And he's not alone. He's with a special guest.
Asali Chungu. Asali,
you're taking over, baby. I will never get used to that.
Man, we're back, Swahili Nation. We're back. And, you know, it's like we're hungry, you know, we're hungry.
Oh, yeah.
With success, we are hungry with improvement, we are hungry with whatever it is. And we're bringing all the way in, baby.
All the way out.
All the way down.
All the way up.
All the way across.
All the way through.
We're not stopping. We're not stopping, guys. We're not stopping.
Keep it going.
Keep going. Keep going. Taking over. Taking over. Swahili to the
world.
Visit, guys, our website, SwahiliNation.world. Check that out, guys. We have so many content there, so please visit and check it out while we are doing.
That's right.
And you can actually find the link down there in the description, or you can find at the end of this video, there will be really beautiful boxes for playlists and also for what? For our site.
They're waiting for you to be like, ooh, click me. Click me.
Oh, I think we should put that picture of you. That's a good day. You know, at the end of the video, we should film you. Like, click me, click me. You wanna see more of me? Click me.
I feel
what
weird.
Is that?
Click me, click me.
Anyways, Asali, welcome back. You guys, you can stay in touch with us. If you're new to this channel, please welcome. This is your family. We don't call you a fan, but we call you Swahili Nation.
Family.
Yes,
please. Chungu Familia.
Exactly. Please visit our Instagram, Swahili to the World, my personal Mika Chabala, or Saliling 97. Please change to Asali Chungu. And keep in touch with us. But before without further ado, I want to know if there's anything you want to learn in Swahili.
Yeah.
This is a platform for that.
Actually, I'm surprised why I haven't asked this for this long.
Yes.
What does this mean?
What does this mean?
Or what does it mean?
What does it mean? Hii inamaanisha nini?
Hii inamaanisha nini?
Yeah, inamaanisha nini?
Inamaanisha nini?
It's like, what does this mean?
Oh,
hii
nini.
Yeah, hii nini, you can
just... Hii nini.
Or you can even say, like, that hii nini is like, what does this mean? Or it's another one, you can say, like, wewe ni nani?
Wewe ni nani?
Like, who are you?
Ah.
Oh, just nani, who are you?
That's, nani.
It's just extra lessons.
Wewe ni nani?
Wewe ni Mika. Yes, but what do you mean? Do you remember it? Unamaanisha nini?
Unamaanisha nini?
Yeah, unamaanisha nini?
Unamaanisha nini?
Oh, you can just say what? The shortened form, right? What do you mean? Is this a what? A nini?
Nini? Nini is what?
Yeah. Oh, you can say umesemaje?
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 Yeah. Umesemaje is like, what did you mean? What did you just say?
Umesemaje. Umesemaje? Unataka nini toka kwangu? Kwa nini?
Yeah, umesemaje. Sometimes you say that when you're pissed off, you say, umesemaje?
Umesemaje?
What do you mean?
Right.
What did you just say? I'm gonna beat the heck out
of you. Kuchalaza.
All right.
Yeah, that's some good stuff.
Yeah. So guys, we're gonna go ahead to do reaction. My brothers and sisters from Nigeria, they asked me to do more reaction for Nigerian songs. So we're gonna do reaction for this one of the song, which is really popular by Wizkid, called Joro. Joro. I believe this song was released
October 1st. 2019.
Exactly. We're gonna do reaction for this song.
Alright.
There's a reason why I love this song. I love this song because of the leg walk dance. Recently I've learned how to leg walk dance. You know? And this song is really good for dancing like this. So we're gonna do reaction to this song.
Okay.
Yeah, again, we're gonna stop for 10 seconds for copyright issues. And yes, we are moving forward. This is what we're doing in Swahili Nation, all right?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Whiskey.
Okay. She's beautiful.
Yes, she is hot.
African beauty right there. Oh!
Hey!
My goodness, you know, looking at that, I feel like she's like, come.
Wow, so that's how guys feel.
Signs, we read the signs. My goodness, she's changing.
The mood changed.
It seems like she saw a ghost or something.
Yeah. It's like...
We're gonna go back a little bit. Did you hear that intro?
Choro, 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 choro. that he's saying is Joro. What does it mean?
Yeah, guys, please let us know the meaning of Joro in this song. I'm really curious. Also, I want to know.
Just right on the top, starting with Joro.
Mean, yeah. Okay, let's move forward. Come on. Joro, 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 Joro,
Joro, Joro, Joro, Joro, Joro, Joro. Okay, so she was walking in the street.
The street, exactly.
And then
she stepped on something.
This is Wizkid, right?
This is Wizkid himself. Hell yeah. I don't lose you these times. No time, I'm gonna
winnie winnie wanna wanna your love they do me. Oh, one goodness. Time. Do you hear
winnie,
that bass
winnie wanna wanna your love they do me. I don't know what does it mean.
Oh.
Winnie, we gotta go back a little bit. I love that side. I love that side. This time I win him. No time, I'm gonna winnie winnie wanna wanna your love they do me. Come on. One time.
Oh my, I'm gonna do me. Oh, she started dancing.
I wonder that if like she kind of like wanted to fall down. I wonder if it was real or she just like it was like the start of the dance. You know what I mean?
Intentional or unintentional?
Exactly. But I love the idea.
Me,
are you feeling?
Wow! Oh my!
Love they do me. Oh, look at her shoes, man! You see the shoes? Did you see that shoes? Come on.
Those were nice. I actually thought she was wearing heels.
Dang. That's a beautiful shoes right
there. By the way, I love her outfit. Whoever the stylist is, love her outfit.
Killing it. That. These nine girls. I need your grace.
We never relent. Wait.
What's up?
So I think. Right now, I think this is contemporary dance for sure, where you express your emotion while dancing. Mm-hmm. So I think that's how it is, where she's expressing her feelings through dancing. That's why her facial solid. Expression is
solid.
Like...
Yeah, you know? That's solid. Yeah.
It's dang. Like... My
sweet, sweet bass. You can see that. Right? You can see like, how she's dancing. It's like she really...
She's like in distress, like, no!
Yeah, exactly. You know, actually, people, they do that. Some people in distress, they're going to play soccer. Some people, they dance. Some people, they eat a lot.
What do you do when you're stressed?
I don't know which category you are. Let me guess, you eat a lot.
No. I punch a lot. Vita cucharada!
Oh, for me, what do I do? For me, most of the time, I play soccer or I play pool table. Or I watch movies. Yeah. Let us know, guys, when you're frustrated, when you're stressed. What do you
and
do?
And just to be let clear, I don't punch him when I'm stressed.
Oh, you just said that.
No.
You cannot take it back. Every night, every day, every day. Me go need my baby to call on me.
Close to me. What is this red light?
Yeah, every time this lit. Every time she's captured, like she's all of a sudden look at something and then
it's a trigger. It's a trigger for something.
And then her face changed. I think she will start dancing right now.
You think she's gonna start dancing, right? Then she's not gonna start dancing.
You believe that?
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
But okay, because. Yeah. Oh, she gonna dance?
Daddy time.
Little.
They wake up in the morning, man. I did buy you side for real. Make you fall for. Guys, I want to know what is that idea? What is that red light? And all of a sudden she changed. She started dancing. You got what you deserve, girl.
Yes, I did. All right. Rock that to my
girl. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Wait.
I feel like he's like Joro. Joro.
Y'all really gotta tell us what Joro means.
Yeah, I really wanna know, man.
Yeah, but
I
did you see his outfit?
Yes, I
saw
it. Yeah,
it's like he had a pocket bag in the back.
That kind of outfit, even if you're on the mountain, like you're 5,000 miles away, you can be seen. I mean, like, that's Wizkid right there.
I was like, oh, you see that real dot?
Joro, Joro, Joro. She's killing it. You won't keep
it. Wow.
She's like, let me go. I just gotta.
I wonder what's keeping her so.
Do my body, Tanana. Did they make me one day your life, oh, Hanana?
Wow.
Do it.
Whoa! She's kind of.
That's like kung fu, you know. It's like taekwondo or something.
That's right. Yeah. The rhythm. Yeah. Dance to my conto, make you banana. Oh, la.
She's barely wear anything. You know what I'm saying?
I
love the idea of separation. Like the Wizkid is there singing, and then there's another dance. Like she's here dancing.
Yeah.
I think if we'll know the meaning of Joro and what's the song about, yeah, it will help us to understand.
Definitely,
visually.
Wizkid here is a storyteller.
Yes.
And this is the girl in the story.
She's like the victim, I guess. Something like that.
Probably. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And she reminds me of a swan right now.
Mm-hmm. And I feel like this song maybe it's about dance. What if Joro it means dance, you know?
Mm.
I guess, what Joro, what do you think?
I think Joro means stress.
Stress? Alright, we'll see that. Joro, never leave me when I need you by my side. No more, I just suckle when you can. Then you can.
Guys, someone gotta fan him. Someone's gotta fan him. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Me, I go love you all day, love you all night, all the time. Yeah, I'm a girl, but those moves are just...
She's chuckling. I'm gonna get out of here. Hey, look at me. Man, she's drunk.
No, that's... She's wiggling, you know.
I mean, yeah, but a little bit.
Yeah. Oh! Oh! Oh my god!
Yeah. Guys,
wow. Wow, she's blessed.
We gotta go back. We gotta go back. We have
okay
to see this. We gotta go.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
She's beautiful. Do you see her muscles back there?
Yeah, but I don't see this. I don't see this as anything related to sexual. But I think this is artistic. Mm. It's really artistic. The way
for men we definitely see different.
Obviously.
Is this man?
Yeah.
What kind of dance is that, Miss Kid? Yay! Oh down. My goodness. Look at her. Baby girl, I know you want a deep drive, something like that.
You pride on it. Every night she says she just want to climb on it. See how skin spoon with the put design on it.
Yeah, she's moving like a snake. Yeah, you see the moves, she's like, and she's professional. Don't even, oh my god, you see how she hides herself, she's like, yeah, like, don't see, so I'm not gonna show you. And then she turned it to dance. Oh yeah, that is art. Dang, I'm so, oh my god, one time, one time, oh my god, baby, do it two times. Come on girl, I really want to know, can you do that?
I could copy you, but not her. You did not like...
That's what she did.
That's what you did. Oh, wow. I think she has 2% fat in her body.
Now, I think right now the story changed. Like, at the beginning, you remember when she was dancing? Like, she
yeah
danced.
She was like, I gotta resist.
But right now, it feels like she released everything.
Right. Right?
And then she's just at that... a place of happiness.
She's
you know
accepted.
What I mean? Man, whatever message
that
oh,
does, and she really
yeah, and she's happy, you see.
Man, look at all those muscles.
Whatever message that director wanted to portray, I think it's well received.
That's right.
Yes, because you even if I don't understand the meaning of the song, but right now I feel like I feel like maybe I might know the meaning of the song.
Yeah,
because
you could relate to it.
Yeah, you could see at the beginning, you see at the end. When she started, every time she was like... You know, every time when she started like this.
Yeah, like...
And then red light came, and then she began to dance. I don't know. What is that moment of?
I think maybe the red light is something from deep inside her heart, giving her signals.
Exactly.
You gotta do what you wanna do. Stop covering me. You cannot resist me. You gotta do it. Like that. So that's how she's like, no. And then she's like,
exactly.
Correct me if I'm wrong. Feel free.
Like she started to walk. I'm still thinking about this scene. She's walking, she's going somewhere, and then all of a sudden she's turning back. And then she's changing face, and then red light comes, she starts dancing the same thing at the salon, and then at the end,
I wonder what
she's
like,
she's smiling,
it is
man.
Done. It is done.
I cannot wait to know the meaning of Joro. I said it means dance. She said it means stress. Guys, let us know in the comment section. And yeah, it was a beautiful song.
Yeah.
Shout out to Wizkid for the great
That's
song.
Right. Very artistic. Very artistic.
Yeah.
Obviously, men think different, but.
Yes.
Very artistic, I'll say.
I appreciate guys for sticking around. Please visit our website, SwahiliNation.world. Check us out on Instagram, Swahili2TheWorld. And Mika Chavala and
Salinam97.
Exactly. Check us out, guys, and stay connected with us. And we appreciate for you sticking by outside all the time. So here's the mission this time.
SwahiliTheWorld.
Love and peace.
Asante sama.
Ha ha ha.
Bye.